some have asked whether or not the United States should have sent someone with a higher profile than the ambassador to France. And I think it's fair to say that we should have sent someone with a higher profile to be there. That said, there is no doubt that the American people and this administration stand four square behind our allies in France as they face down this threat. And that was evident throughout last week when you saw that the president's top counterterrorism advisor here at the White House was in touch with her French counterpart minutes after this the report to this terror attack first emerged. You saw later in the day that the president of the United States telephoned President Hollande to not just express his condolences on behalf of the American people to the people of France, but also to pledge any needed cooperation and assistance to conduct the investigation and to bring to justice those who are responsible for those terror attacks. Had the circumstances been a little bit different, I think the president himself would have liked to have had the opportunity to be there. The fact is that this is obviously a march that the planning for which only began on Friday night, and 36 hours later it had begun. What's also clear is that the security requirements around a presidential level visit or even a vice presidential level visit are onerous and significant. And in a situation like this, they typically have a pretty significant impact on the other citizens who are trying to participate in a large public event like this. We talk about this a lot when it comes to, the president attending a basketball game. But the fact of the matter is, there were not just thousands of people at the event, there were millions. It wasn't just an arena that needed to be secured, but a large outdoor area that poses significant security challenges. I'm confident that the professionals at the Secret Service could overcome those challenges, but it would have been very difficult to do so without significantly impacting the ability of common citizens to participate in this march.